Kwelinye icala usodolophu wesixeko saseGoli uTata Morero umemelela abahlali ukuba bakhusele iziseko ezingundoqo kwaye baxele izenzo zokonakaliswa kwazo. UMorero uthi ukubiwa nokonakaliswa kweziseko ezingundoqo kubuyisela emva iinzame zikamasipala zokubonelela ngeenkonzo kubahlali.
Now, to all residents of Johannesburg, they must know, especially in the townships, we are focusing now in ensuring that we resolve their service delivery. But we also want to call upon residents now to contribute towards fighting against the fight against vandalism, because we're experiencing high levels of infrastructure vandalism, especially in the townships. So siyabacela nabo ukuthi basize uhulumeni to try and help us with the vandalism in our townships. But generally, we are here to ensure that we give a good quality services to our people, whether it's waste collection, potholes, traffic lights, and so on. So, and it's a problem in Kulu getting our traffic lights. I had katwa, I had jointwa because bafuna ma SIM card and it's not even a laptop, but it looks like a laptop which is inside the robot. So sicela labantu abotsotsi bayeke to destroy infrastructure, because infrastructure is meant to service our communities.